myself in so long. I haven't made it in a while. That's because I've been on my, like, Korean leave. This sauce is really good. I have one lobster tail here. I'm gonna split it in half. There you go. I didn't grab any lemons from the store, so. Shrimps. My food damn near cold because takes forever just to set up. Takes forever to cook all this food. I went to H Mart and got all this stuff. All of it. I look a mess today, but potatoes. Not doing much talking today because I am starving. I had a bad day. I was sick all day. Now I'm just now, you know, starting to feel better and stomach has settled, so I'm hungry. I got the shrimps fresh with the head on still, so I had to cut the head off, devein them, deshell them, little process. And they were big, they're not that big. Excuse my toilet, it needs to be fixed. It's super loud for no reason. This does that for no reason. I hate living here. Oh. I can't get the meat on. Why is this so hard? This sauce is a little slightly sweeter than it usually is. My bracelet keep hitting loose. It's too close. I've never seen a bottle like this before. It's good though. Strawberry soda. I know I've been gone for a while. I had to take a little break from YouTube. I haven't uploaded in like 7 months. But I need those 7 months. You know what I mean. You know everybody goes through things, so. But I'm back. I felt like I was looking crazy fat in these videos. I'm like, I had to change my eating a little bit. I started exercising. I started taking supplements, like, you know, a lot of vitamins. A lot of non-natural stuff, drinking these apple cider vinegar drinks. See a difference in my face. My face does look slimmer. It does. That is so good. My bracelet keeps hitting every freaking thing. I have mad charms on my Pandora bracelet. I have a baby. I have a Grogu on here, and my shirt is Grogu. I'm about to call him Baby Yoda. That's what I mean. Star Wars fans get offended, and I'm a Star Wars fan. And I don't know. But. I'm about to wrap this up though, guys. I want you guys to comment down below what food you want to see me eat next. Like I said before, I went to H Mart and it was a Korean grocery store, so I have a lot of Korean like food, like groceries. If you want to see me eat a hot pot or some Korean noodles, some fire noodles, some Korean fried chicken, please let me know down in the comments. So I can have, you know, some ideas, and I want to make my subscribers happy. If you want to see me eat something, please let me know. I will do it. Trust me. I hurt my finger and I went to California in April. This hasn't been the same. It's like, I don't know. But yeah, guys. Thanks for tuning in. I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.